This is the Moto Z3. It was just announced at Motorola's event here in Chicago, and I know what you're thinking. It looks exactly like the recently released Moto Z3 Play, and that's because it does. It has the same all-glass body with metal rails on the sides, the same side-mounted fingerprint sensor, and the same exact dimensions, which is to be expected in order to maintain compatibility with the Moto mods. The screen is also completely identical to the Z3 Play. It's a 6-inch 18x9 display with full HD Plus resolution and Super AMOLED technology for those vibrant, contrasty colors and inky deep blacks. The most interesting part about the Moto Z3 though is it's the first 5G upgradable phone. This is achieved by their new 5G Moto mod, which Motorola announced alongside the Z3. It won't be available until 2019, but it'll bring you up to 10 times faster data speeds than current 4G. There's 4 antenna arrays placed strategically inside, including a front-facing one and 2 on the sides, so that no matter how you hold your phone, it's guaranteed to get a 5G signal. There's also a 2000 milliamp hour battery inside, making it double as a power pack, giving you a total of 5000 milliamp hours when combined with the 3000 milliamp hour battery of the Z3. The rest of the specs are a bump up from the Z3 Play, but it might not be everything that you'd expect from a 2018 flagship. It's got a Snapdragon 835 processor with 4 gigs of RAM and 64 gigs of internal storage, and the Snapdragon 835 is still a more than capable chip that performance most likely won't be an issue, but if you were expecting the latest 845, you might be disappointed. On the back is 2 12 megapixel cameras with a secondary monochrome sensor for capturing true black and white photos and portrait mode. It also comes with the same camera features that we saw on the Z3 Play, like CinemaGraphs and Google Lens integrated directly into the camera app. Out of the box, the Moto Z3 is running Android 8.1 Oreo that feels very close to stock and comes with the usual slew of Motorola enhancements like Moto Display, Moto Actions, and Moto Voice. Unlike last year's Moto Z2 Force, the Moto Z3 is a Verizon exclusive and will be available starting August 16th. It's not the most exciting flagship announcement of the year, but it has a pretty compelling price tag at $480. The ability to jump on Verizon's future 5G network is also pretty cool, but how much it's going to cost you to do that is still up in the air. Let us know your thoughts on the Moto Z3 and the 5G Moto mod down in the comment section below, and as always, give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on future videos, and of course, check us out on social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that good stuff is linked down below, and check out the website for more in-depth coverage as we are your source for all things Android.